Miller with day 139 or 504 of practicing gratitude success. And so today I'm really grateful for God, grateful for my family, myself, my friends, my abundant blessings that I have, all of our warriors. Got lots and lots and lots of warriors. We've got happiness warriors, gratitude warriors, health warriors, wellness warriors, harmonious warriors, abundance warriors, and our prayer warriors. So many cool people. I'm really grateful for today for old Len, for Len Mooney. Len's going to be leaving here today, so yeah, we just went over to Fiesta Island, and Andy was still sleeping, so we didn't stick around here. But it's always a joy to have Len on. He's a great friend of mine, and so I'm really grateful a lot for him. I'm grateful for my co-host yesterday on the Practice Gratitude Success Show, Stephen Krivda. The guy was amazing. You got to watch the replay. He brought so much value, and he talked about what the leaders do. We talked about like Ray Higdon and people like Mark Harbert and Cesar Rodriguez, and what do they do to separate themselves from other people? And he mentioned consistency in everything that they do. It was just, he added so much value yesterday. You got to go watch that replay about that. And so just check that out, StephenKrivda.com. I'm really grateful for my co-host today coming on, Lisa McCoy George. I don't know, she's a psychic medium. She works with auras and chakras, and we'll find out more about her today. So check that out. Go to gratitudetv.com/show and watch her. And I'm really grateful for my co-host tomorrow, Global Kindness Global Peace Going Viral, so hashtag Global Peace Going Viral, Karen Reardon Palmer. There's nobody that I know that has more energy than Karen. She's just super, super cool, super amazing. And today was a big day for me because for the longest time, I've been wanting to write my book, my gratitude book, and I started it today. And I want to give a lot of thanks to Carolyn Flower, from the author of Gravitate to Gratitude, who we're going to be having an event here November the 5th in San Diego, a gratitude event. It's going to be super cool. But between her and Debbie Garcia, both of those ladies have been pushing me to do this. And sometimes you just keep needing prod and keep needing people to push you to do things like that. So, and then along with what Steve was talking about yesterday about consistency, so I'm going to devote time every day now to get this book out there, and it's going to be an amazing release of just information and energy. It's going to be for me. I'm really looking forward to this. So I want to thank everybody who's contributed to that. So look, have yourself a great day, filled with positive momentum. And just believe in yourself. Believe in yourself, because you can do this. You can do this. So just believe it and know it and see it and visualize it and choose. Like Len always says every day, choose to be happy. It's a choice. Happiness is a choice. You can choose it. Hey, Len, you wanna say something before you get set up with your video today?
No, I'm just going to repeat what you said. Happiness is a choice. Choose to be happy. You get to make that choice every day. Make it wisely.
And he says it every single day. And Danny also says,
bye for now.
All right. Talk to you later.